Hello, Jen. This video is about your new chip. Look, this is your chip on my testing lens. I install the chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. Look, first install chip on your lens with double-sided adhesive tape. Then check in camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 20 mm, aperture range from 3.5 to 22. Then remove lens with chip and mark the chip borders left, right. Then reinstall chip from adhesive tape, remove adhesive tape and black paint from this place of installing chip. Then degrease and little bit super glue gel with toothpick. Then install chip on glue from borders. Look, chip installed and don't damage it. Now I package your chip. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape and super glue gel. Caliber you have. And sending to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.